bouncing home from school with the air on my eye. Fighting was against the rules and it didn't matter why. When Dad got home, I told that story just like I rehearsed. I stood there with trembling knees, waited for the word. And he said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. He said, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's love without end, amen. When I became a father in the spring of 81, there was no doubt that stubborn boy was just like granddad's son. And when I thought my patience had been tested to the end, I took my daddy's secret and I passed it on to him. And he said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. Said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. Last night I dreamed that Dad was outside those pearly gates, when suddenly I realized there must be some mistake. If they know half the things I've done, they never let me in. And somewhere from the other side, I heard these words again. He said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. He said, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen.